Hello everyone. So this is the 3D kind of shape, you know, the 3D printed shape for our project Edge Health, which has been made, which I have made in using Tinkercad, the online 3D, you know, the maker software. So this is how the final, you know, the box like structure will be held and will be used up by, if we make the, you know, the permanent solution to it, the permanent prototype version, prototype thingy out of it. So on that instance, this is how the box will look like, and this is the, you know, the name of the box, the project. And here we would have the Raspberry Pi 7-inch touch screen display. Yep. And on the below of that, that's it, nothing more in this instance, because it's completely, it will be covered up using these 3D printed plastics. And then if I change this to transparent, let me make this a hole. Just a second. Yep. So now you guys can see that this is a Raspberry Pi inside it. This thing right in over here. And here is the Arduino Uno, as because the Tinkercad doesn't support any kind of the other Arduino, such as the one which we are using, the Arduino Wi-Fi, the 1010 version. So instead of that, we have used the as in case of this 3D printed shape, we have used the Arduino Uno in this instance along with the Raspberry Pi, and both will be connected via the, you know, the cables attached to it, and the Pi will get the supply, the power supply from this. We will be having a hole up in here. The power supply of the Raspberry Pi will be departed out, and it will, if the person plugs up the power of cable in it, and that's it. It's then it will power up the entire system out of it, and then from that the Raspberry Pi will be connected up to the let me change it back. Yep. And then the Raspberry Pi will be you know, connected up with the touch screen display, and it will then display up the information and other stuff in over here. So this was it. Thanks for watching.